Good morning, Internet, and happy autumnal equinox. So this is the day when the old wives' tale that I mentioned before is really supposed to be happening, that you can only stand an egg on its end on the equinox, and I do it on the solstices too, because I'm weird. So last time it was pretty fast. We're going to see if I can break that record. Last time it was like under a minute.
It's because last time went so quickly.
I know, it's karma. We still have six left. But I've never run out of eggs before. I've never had the problem where I wasn't able to do it with any of them. They feel weird. They feel uncooperative. I don't know if that even makes sense, but man. Good. I think these are exceptionally oblong eggs. This chicken must not have been feeling
well. Doubt that they all came from the same chicken.
Well, then all of them were not feeling well. Seriously, they don't look like eggs, they look like ovals. They look like, it's like trying to stand a football on its end right now. It's odd. Wasn't able to do it. So that's it, the egg's bouncing.
You just started at the wrong end of the cart.
I did, apparently. I was getting nervous. It's never been the 10th egg before, but we did it. It's here, the egg is bouncing, which means it's absolutely definitely autumn. So that's it for me for now, Internet. Hope you have a fantastic autumnal kick.